Great jump is still floating. Yeah. Bonky has with this massive core strategy in mind. They went Dalsum versus Dalsum.
Grand Finals. This makes sense though, Dalsum and Chun-Li in the Grand Finals. God, I wish I had two Chun-Li. How long did you win? What was your standing actually?
Round one.
You won a tournament?
Yeah, I lost.
Fight.
Yeah.
Not trying to go away, like, you go in front of Dalsim, like, no, I'll fight you, I'll go against you, and it's doing that.
I think all people have to fight you.
I think the biggest problem with everybody's fighting Dalsim right now is they're not even expecting the teleport. They're reacting what's going on in front of them, and they're teleporting away. So there's no way to, like, jab or block. How effective that is. And look, he has very on the arc block, but he's not in the back row. That's a lot of damage. That's too much time on the target. That will have to wait a bit. But that's another thing. The game is at a point where people just don't realize that there's white damage that they have to worry about. Like, standing mid or head,
final round. White damage,
and you can recover.
Fight!
If you want to put up, like, the best chance to beat
a Sim,
round one.
Actually, I want to fight more. I want to fight that more. I don't know the matchup as well.
Have you fought Bonky before?
Yeah, I did. That move plus the fireball, that's a good solid. want to play the deep way down there. And that's how it works with the, what, the back. That's weird. Pushing her away in the corner with a slide. Yep. This is Bombi actually attacking the man.
With the carpet.
What? Are you kidding me?
I forgot about it.
So, last round for the grand finals.
This is gonna be interesting. Wait, day one. We
I think Bombi needs to round win twice, right?
Oh, well, yeah. That's true. The bracket will be reset, actually. Very similar to what the club is in a similar style right now. I think Dan has no fear. He just doesn't care about the carpet. He's walking through the fire.
Round two. Like,
making it fight. Or he's forgetting about the carpet. Oh, did he double that? Did he just crush counter with the...
Yeah,
oh, wow. That actually that's a great one. Got some pressure. Keep him there. Dan does not care about the carpet at all.
I hope
he's staying on his life bar. Then you know. I think the best thing about Bobby's game is use of the he knows when to do it. And I think everybody's very important with him. And that's my
goal. There you go.
Nice profit. Save Dan saving himself from
the round.
Yep.
Point five.
It's either Dan will win this or he'll have to do it. Step. That is. See? Light. That's a nice planet. I didn't know that was the hand in the back. And that's actually a good setup. What will Dan do? I hope he knows what to do. That's good enough, actually. Oh no, he lost the corner.
There you go.
And he got it.
And that
is
the tournament?
No. Up to three. Yep.
So we have one more match for Dan. And two more matches for Bombi and Dan.
Yeah, I just realized
that you are race to three more than
fight.
So that you can get this will be turn up or set up rather. I think Dan has an idea on how to deal with Dallas and Zay. He's now expecting giving him a lot of pressure. And that slide is really good. I don't know how it is yet. But it's really safe. Reliable. A little bit more. I think Bombi's rattled right here.
There you go.
No, I think, we'll see if Bobby will adjust, but I think that could be has an idea.
Round two.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay,
so he's just backing out.
Yeah.
Which is really a bad...
Actually, we'll see. We'll see. Because right now, like, his usual plan.
That's putting the pressure on Dallas right now, so off the strike.
I really think that the air leg is taking a little bit of
time. That's
actually a good move. And that went on good.
That one went through. Very nice. That'll be very interesting though. Playbox first SF5 mini tournament, and we have a day one player winning the whole tournament.
Does he get a prize?
Yeah, I think he gets some prize. Actually, there you go.
Okay, thank you.